It's not either or. It's both and when it comes to caring for others and caring for yourself. Compassionate means that you care about others, but it's also a matter of being compassionate to yourself. Loving yourself, appreciating yourself, being grounded and at home in yourself and being nurtured, and that emotionally stable, nurtured foundation. And then from that, you can give to other people.